Yes.
So when I first started hearing that Sheena was hanging out with this new guy named Kevin,
who had already started introducing her to all these new things, like Minnesota United Soccer, breweries, and endless and endless hikes throughout all of Minnesota. I knew Kevin was someone who would not only keep up with Sheena, but he's someone who would be there alongside her, always partnering with her, challenging her, and being on new adventures.
You know, Kevin.
Oh, gosh.
The advice I give to you is I think you learned a valuable lesson through all this practicing. You got good at sports because you were always practicing. You were always out there. So my goal for you is today is the worst version of a husband you're ever going to be. Because I want you to keep practicing and keep getting better. You're going to make mistakes. You're going to try things that are not going to work. You're going to try things and they're going to work. Always strive to get better. And if you do that, you'll be a good husband and Sheena will appreciate you for it. So to that.
Cheers!
Your love I know that gives me strength.